We're not leaving that laying around, right, boy? I doubt it's connected with the case.
She thinks he saw something. It's probably just a raccoon, but, yeah.
I told you it was not a raccoon.
Great, a bear then.
Chief, we're, done checking the bridge. Nothing here.
Ow, fucking brambles! Know these woods are cursed, right? If you don't leave by nightfall, you might not leave at all.
Then let's find that kid and get out of here. Now cut the chatter and focus on the search.
What's that?
Yep, it was a raccoon.
The world's not your goddamn trash can.
Good job.
This doesn't look related, but, yeah, you never know. Bullet! Heal! Why am I not surprised that this is what you brought? Freeze-dried ice cream, huh? And Jess used to love these. She was so bummed when I told her that I didn't actually eat them in space. No, sorry, buddy. Is it a sign of worship? Easy, boy. It's gone now. I hate when people do that. The candy wrapper? Really? Come on, Bullet, you can do better than that. Go on, come here, boy. I hate when people do that. Antidepressants. Huh. Empty.
Ah.
We need to find another way. Pick your trash, people.
I said come in, Ellis.
The blood's still fresh.